What up? This is Ludacris here. We are in Los Angeles, California. This is what you call a source photo shoot. Shit.
In motion. My soul bleeds on the paper, heart screams with emotion. It's my daily devotion. That verses stay deeper than the ocean. So hip-hop, you owe me a promotion. Yeah, I do a little boasting and bragging. What's all the commotion and nagging about? Cause I'm still the champ in the South. Cause rappers get in the booth and I keep dragging them out. Well, they fired in these pink slips, I'm handing them out. Cause this is theater of the mind. Consider it a sign of what's to come next. My money's just fine, bank filled with dumb checks. Terrorist threat flow, proceed to drop like Mr. Funk Flex. But I don't do it for the money, I do it from the heart.
What I'm doing in particular is a piece about Haiti and how people in the hip-hop community have given back, which is a great thing. Everybody's coming to the rescue. We just making sure, you know, if we don't help, nobody else will do it. So we just trying to lead by example. So this whole photo shoot is kind of geared around hip-hop and helping out Haiti and the tragic earthquake that happened, and of course all the kids, children that are hurt, and people that are, you know, that have without limbs and things of this nature. We just want to save individuals. We want to get medical attention out to them, medical supplies, donors, doctors, everything we can possibly do. So hip-hop to the rescue. Since so many people want to talk bad and say there's so much negativity about the rap community, we all come together at times of need.
Only niggas who really know me, who I talk with. They smile in the light, hate in the dark. You call it beef, to me it's just a f***ing walk in the park. Cause you are who you are when nobody's looking. That's who you are, so when the cash and the cars is gone the day after tomorrow, don't be axing the ball. Ski mask get hard like the way you rapping your balls. I could ride on you and whoever devise new endeavors. I'm as live as a hive full of predators. 20,000 different species of bees. Some have poisonous stings, some just pollinate leaves. Like rap, some just buzz, some will attack, compromise their own life in fact. 16 years since my first 16, parting the rest of my, but I'm the best who ever did it.
I don't do it for the cars and the fancy drops.
I do it for hip hop. Yeah, I do it for hip hop.
I do it for hip hop, and I don't do it for the chains and the flashing rocks.
Why we do it, kid? I do it for hip hop. Yeah. I do it for hip-hop, I do it for hip-hop.
Hip-hop started out in the park. We used to do it to avoid the knocks. I used to do it so the homeboy Clark could get the f*** off my back while I knocked off these packs. I used to rap to impress my friends, to pass the time while I was getting in it. Just so happens I'm so illegal with the pen. They ain't want me doing anything illegal again. I lost a lot of dogs to these streets. I got Grammy Awards on these beats. Thank God for Cool Herc. Without that, I probably would have got Merc. Shout out to Grandmaster Flash and the Cast, and even Jazz Bum. Hip hop helped me.